Americans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding at nudist parties in studios, anything goes. When the Mrs. McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, then I suppose anything goes. When rock the